Hello, gentlemen. Welcome back. All right, listen, here's the deal. Don't lose sleep over woman. If you are going to a breakup or whatever, you're over here crying in your bed, you crying, whatever. You know what she's doing? She's out there sucking and doing what else to another guy. That's what women do. Women move from one guy to another guy. Ain't no point of ruining your life over a woman. There's no point of crying over a woman, losing sleep over a woman. Do not lose sleep over woman. And I'm going to tell you how to do that. All right. This is start up here mentally. Here's the thing, guys. We need to train our mind to understand that women are not yours. She might be yours for the moment, but she's not yours. Like in school, you know, you seen girls go out with multiple guys. You know, at work, you seen girls go out with multiple guys. She's not yours. She's just with you right now. Okay, you need to train your mind that, you know, because women move from guys to guys to guys to guys. So this is how you can train your mind, gentlemen. Okay, go get a pen. Write this down. Okay. Do not invest too much in a woman. That's number one. Do not invest too much in a woman, meaning financially, emotionally, especially emotionally. Here's the thing, guys. Quick to catch feeling fast. Slow down, buddy. Slow down. Yeah, I understand she's nice to you, but slow down. Protect your heart. Shield. Protect your heart. If it will help you, think of all women are hoes. Think of all women are hoes. Just train your mind that she's talking to other guys, she's sleeping with other guys, that you are not the only one. You have to train your mind that. Even if it's not true at the moment, just train your mind that all women are hoes. Okay, trust me. In the long run, that will protect you. Okay, kind of like, all right. Like you have a car, okay? The car is yours, you do whatever you want to do with it. You can put RAM, speakers, whatever. That's your car, okay? And then if you ever go out of town, you know, you go to the airport, you can rent a car. I mean, you can borrow a car. That's what relationship does. You are borrowing a car, okay? You shouldn't be in putting stuff in that car. That's not your car. That will never be your car. That's just a car that you're borrowing for the time being. That's how women are. Women moving from one guy to another guy, that's what they do. So you're over here losing sleep, crying over a woman while she's over there sucking some dudes off. Doesn't matter. How long y'all been married, divorced, or whatever. Same thing. You know, whether you are dating a girl, she broke up with you, or you married a girl, she broke up with you. You're over there crying, you know what she's doing? I guarantee you she's sucking some dudes off, you know, getting backshot or whatever they call it, okay? Put it in your mind that all women are hoes. Just put it, train your mind that. Or I'm looking out for you. Put it in your mind that all women are hoes. I'm not saying all women are hoes. I'm just saying, just assume they're all hoes. Like they're all sleeping with another guy, majority of them all. Stay with me, gentlemen. Okay? Just assume they're all hoes, okay? What's a hoe? A lady that like to sleep with multiple dudes, okay? Like street workers, those ladies. They sleep with different dudes, go to the cars, you know. Will you fall in love with them? No, because you know that's what they do. They sleep with different men. Now, put that on the girl that you like, okay? Apply that to her, okay? So, yeah, you can sleep with her, talk to her, but just know that she's not yours, that there's other people out there, okay? That way, when she tell you what time it is, you're not crying. You don't want to be the guy sitting in the corner crying over her. You want to be the guy that's like, oh, okay, whatever. You want to be the guy that be like, Pierre, you want her? You can't have her. You want to be that guy. So I do become that guy. We do not need women. Push yourself in a position financially, emotionally, physically. I'm working out. Don't invest too much in a woman. Financially, you know how he keep buying her money and stuff. Emotionally, oh baby, I love you forever. You my everything. No, she's not your everything. She's one thing. She's not your everything. You'll be fine without her. He telling her secrets. Don't do that. Okay, just apply that thing that I told you. Like, you know, street workers, girls who in the street selling their bodies for money. Just assume that's her. Okay. Of course, be nice to women, be respectful with women, but do not take relationships serious. Do not You know, don't go by what a woman said. Woman will still tap herself. Just go by her action. I, you know, respect is big. You know, women can talk this, talk that, but, okay? Be ready to walk out of the relationship any day, anytime. Like, you should just not care. You know, if she said, hey, you know, I won't be with you no more, I'm with Larry. Okay, you know, oh, you're a bitch, you're a whore. No, you already know that. There's no reason of calling her, cussing her. I just feel like, okay, that's just the game. Okay, that's just how it is. If she's with you, she's with you. If she's not with you, she's not with you. That's what I mean. I ain't calling nobody. I ain't texting nobody. I don't do none of that. I don't even say happy birthday. I don't say nothing. No good, nothing. I just don't care because this holds for everybody, man. You have to train your mind that. See, the problem is that guys thinking, oh, she's my only. And then, you know, you get hurt, but just focus on your mind that women are not yours. They will never be yours. They're for everybody. They might be with you for the moment, but there's gonna be a guy after you. There was a guy before you, right? So you think it stopped with you? It don't stop with you. It stopped till they died. You know, woman's gonna be woman. There's gonna be penises out there for the rest of their life, okay? And you're not gonna go kill yourself over no woman. You're not gonna hurt yourself over no woman. You're not gonna hurt nobody over no woman. You're gonna protect yourself, protect your mental health, and all that good stuff, okay? So do not lose sleep over a woman, because they're not going to lose sleep over you. They're too busy sleeping with other people, okay? Gentlemen, you'll be okay. You get some goals. Get some goals, whether it's working out, building your YouTube, getting money or whatever. Do something else, okay? Because woman is not to be taken serious. I understand at the end of the day, still need somebody to get off to. That's what I meant, you know? But as far as, like, taking anybody serious, that's a no.